fucking money.
So look, it's not about money, Lauren. What the fuck is it all about? Everything is about money. Life is about money. You have it or you don't have it.
Oh, no. I don't agree with you. I mean, it's not about money, not everything. Look at me. I'm not begging you to let me stay in this fucking hole in the wall. I mean, the bathrooms don't flush. The plumbing is old. Every time the neighbor farts or sneezes or comes.
Comes?
Yes, Fantasco comes. Oh, I hear everything in here. These walls are so, so fucking thin.
What can I do? It's the East Village. Do you know anything about this tenement building of 1912? You know the history of this building? How many families lived in this hole in the wall, all squeezed together? 12 people. Can you believe it? 12 people. I mean, you're living here alone. You're lucky.
Lucky? Lucky, you call it. Mr. Fantasco, give me a break. This isn't about being lucky. This is about being stupid. So stupid. I could have done so much more with my life. I had so much hope once. I was young and beautiful.
What are you talking about? You're still young and beautiful. How old are you anyhow?
Look. Look at me in the village voice. I heard that crazy mohawk there. Black and blue.
Mohawk?
Mohawk! You know mohawk! Like the punk! Like the sex pistols! Like Jimmy Nancy! Like Susie and Nancy! Like I am an anarchist! I am Christ! I don't want to want, I know how to get it! Like Sid Vicious! Oh! You never heard of him?
No!
You've never heard of him?
Relax, please, sit down. No, I've never heard of him, Lauren. Look, I live in Great Neck, Long Island. I'm married with 3 kids, okay? And I inherited all these buildings to take care of that my father gave me. I mean, believe me, it's hard work. It's not fun.
Lucky, lucky.
You call this luck? Inheriting all these buildings from my father? Luck? This was not my dream. My dream was to be the good guy, not the bad guy, to have to take care of all these buildings? Believe me. I prefer to be doing other things rather than knocking on people's doors and here asking them for money, listening to them, we're having to run out, okay? I prefer to be doing other things, not this.
Like what?
Like everything! But this is life. You are an
artist.
You are an artist. And I am a landlord. You are how old?
Oh, truth or let's say auditions?
In auditions.
Okay, so in auditions, I'm Karma Galore.
You are what?
Shut up, Mr. Francesco, and stop laughing. And if you're going to kick me out of my apartment, at least let me be who I am. Karma Galore. I'm East Village performing artist, including video art and burlesque. Page.
Burlesque, you mean like, what's her name? That Becky Page?
Betty Page, you mean? Yes, but I'm no better. This is what people say.
Real?
Real. But no, not on stage, which unfortunately is most of the time. I'm Doron C. Braunshtein. 34-year-old Asian artist with no money, no connection to her family, no health insurance, no boyfriend. Now, no parents.
And the C is for?
Excuse me?
You said Doron C. Braunshtein.
Oh, it's the C. It's for cunt. I added it because of my pussy with everything to me. You see, as a woman, as an artist, I believe that everything comes from the vagina, the pussy, or, as I prefer to call it, the cunt. Some people even know me as cunt cunty. You man got the dick in the balls, but and we women, we got the cunt. All's fair and more love, isn't it?
All's fair and more love. Now, I really have
to. No, Mr. Fantasco, I'm begging you. You have to try to understand me. I mean, I'll do anything. I mean, this place with all its problems, the thin walls and the bad plumbing. I mean, this is my only home in the world. This lousy junior one-bedroom apartment. The 8 years I'm living here, they're like so lies. The people that have passed by in here, in this living room, in this kitchen, the memories.
Only imagine. 8 years is a long time, but Lord, really, I mean, $600 a month, it's a joke, give me a fucking break, I mean, with all the condominiums they're building, I mean, look, they're building a Puma, they're building American Apparel, Starbucks, I mean, right there, who thought? Well, 20 years ago, it was all junkies. I don't understand much about being an artist, but I do know one or two things about life. Look, next month on, your rent is $2,200 a month. I mean, you can do it. You're more than welcome to stay. You can't. You have to leave. I mean, by the days of rent stabilized, they're over.
No, Mr. Fantasco! I don't do anything! I'll suck your dick! Seriously, I'll do it! I get the best blowjobs you can ask anyone! Lord, it's Braunshtein, a.k.a. Karma, the Lord knows how to give head!
What are you talking about? I mean, get a grip on yourself. I mean, don't you have any pride in you?
No. I have no pride at all. I mean, what can I do, Mr. Francesco, to pay $600 a month? I mean, I can do it barely, but I can. But $2,200? Even if I tried to sell my kidneys online, I wouldn't get that much.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Please don't shout. Reminds me of my father. I don't want to make you mad. I have an idea. What if I do a little burlesque show for you?
No.
Oh, just a short one. No money involved.
No.
Mr. Francesco, no money involved. Just a little skinny, mini short for the show.
I.
Just. Drop it.
Fantastic. I mean, what are you doing here? Do you want to be starring in on Broadway in that Producers or the Chicago or the Lauren, the Karma? Here's where you're going to be. On TV. Right here, it's on TV. That's where you belong. Not here. On TV. Not here.
But I am here, Mr. Pentesco. And you're here. So let's just burn it to the ground, okay? This is great, Long Island. Forget your wife and kids. Forget tenants and rent and money and all the other shit we let you care about. Just take care of business.
Lauren?
Strangers in the
night. I mean, Karma? I mean... So good.
At least, Francesco, at least in one thing I'm good.
Joey!
Excuse me?
Joey! Please continue.
Okay, Joey.
I'm getting there. I'm getting there. Oh, you're so fucking good.
Come in my mouth. I want to swallow all of you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you want to swallow it? Oh, I want you to swallow it. Oh, you love to suck your landlord's cock, huh? Oh, yeah, you love to suck your landlord. Oh, yeah. Oh, you love to suck, Karma. Yeah. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, oh. Oh, yes! Oh! 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 Yes! Say a word about this to anyone. Do you understand?
Of course, Joey. Don't worry.
Why would I?
Good girl. Good girl. Now, can I come back next week? I must go.
Yes, sure. And the rent?
Don't worry about the rent.
You mean next month it wouldn't be 2020?
No.
So we can please keep it 600.
No.
Well, what do you mean? I thought we had some kind of connection here.
Relax. Oh, God. Just relax, okay? I can come back next week. If you could promise to take care of business, take care of business. I promise not to say a word of this to anyone to keep this between you and me. But consider it a gift, okay?
What do you mean by a gift?
I mean you can stay as long as you want here for free. But remember,
between us. Oh, between us, Francesca and Victoria, I'm so. Oh, I don't know what to say.
It's all good. It's all.
Well, I'm gonna work even harder next time. I know so many other ways to make you come.
You're perfectly great, okay? It's just. Maybe not next week. You just do the same thing, okay? You're great. Enjoy the rest of your evening.
Wait, truly, 1 second. Now I'm going to publish it for all the world to see. The beauty mode comments out the dirty business because on YouTube, MySpace, PhotoTube, and some other places online. No, that's a bit amateur, but it's very artistic. It's good stuff. Are you familiar with this website, Linda? 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 Well, do enjoy the best of your evening, Linda.
Okay.
So, anyway, I think I'm calling for even though no one knows who I am, or some people never know who I am as an artist, I know that I'm an artist and a good one. One that's unfair to break all the fucking rules, push the fucking envelope. So did I ever thank you, Dad? Because without you, I would never have become this amazing, terrible, pure, satanic, evil, fucked up creature artist that I am today. So, did I ever thank you for raping me all those years? Well, you know what they say, Dad. It's better late than never. You know how you always used to call me a whore? It was so sweet of you to call me a whore. It's so sweet when a daddy puts his dick between his daughter's legs and calls her a whore. So I just wanted you to know that today I think I did become a whore, but not the kind you tried to make me into. A good whore, a proud and a happy whore. Daddy, I am the Robin Hood of all whores, giving to you just like my stage name, Karma Galore. Giving to you only what you deserve. So Dad, do you remember the poster of Betty Page that I had in my bedroom when I was 12 years old? When I was 12 years old, I put a little video camera behind it that captured everything you did to me. And now I think I'm finally ready for all the world to see on the YouTube and MySpace and Pornhub and some other places online. I mean, it's a little bit amateur, but it's good stuff, very artistic. Are you familiar with these websites, Dad? And I also realized that I never really recruited you. So now I have come here with the good people down at the YPD. I mean, I think Ron and Josh deserve to know why I haven't spoken to them for all these years. Okay, Dad. So anyway, you see, I mean, it wasn't such a bad thing for me to be an artist after all. So anyway, I'm gonna let you get back to your little life in the little suburbs. I'm gonna get back to my little life in my little East Village apartment, but do enjoy the rest of your evening.